Hey guys, this is Sia and today's video is going to be a So basically it's my birthday weekend, so I'm quite buzzing. So if you're an OG you'll know this nighty means tan time. I've only put on like a little layer because I've already got quite a nice natural tan. So you know, I've just made myself some oats with banana, strawberry and peanut butter. Like, I know a lot of people like will be going out or something like that and be like, oh, I can't eat anything because I'm going to look fat in my dress. Like loads of girls say that. Like, I'm guilty of doing it myself, but I personally think if you're going out and stuff like that, you shouldn't restrict yourself all day, because I've educated myself that you probably should eat something just to wage over and you'll feel better for it. So yeah, that's what I'm eating. Not like anyone should eat, like, so yeah.
Stand by me, stand by me.
So last night I actually done some of my pampering and done a little face mask and stuff, and this is my dress. I made that noise. But my sister and her boyfriend are downstairs. They're now trying to sort some of the stuff out for me, which I'll show you guys later on. And then I think I'm just gonna go for a shower and then get ready.
Love is all we'll ever trust. Yeah. No, I don't wanna waste what's
left. So Louise has done my hair.
I like my bitch, red bone, I slap. Cello, light skin, yellow, iced out, hello.
We'll go through the wastelands, through the highways, till my shadow turns to sun rays. And on we'll go through the wastelands, through the highways.
So guys, I actually didn't film much last night because I didn't want to have my phone in my friends' faces and I just wanted to enjoy my night without having to worry about vlogging for you guys. But today is actually my mum's birthday. Her birthday is the day before mine. But I'm just in the middle of doing my makeup because I've got some family coming over to see my mum and like to see me as well for my birthday, because there's no point in them coming like 2 days in a row. It's like no point in that. Well, there is, because I'm amazing, but like there's just too much hassle. But yeah, I'm just gonna do my makeup and then I'm gonna go get some food and see what's going on for the rest of the day. Probably won't be much footage from today, but tomorrow there'll definitely be more because it's my actual birthday and I'm gonna be like proper excited, because I'm really excited now. I've been really hyped the past like week about this weekend, but yeah, I'm so excited. But yeah, I'll see you guys when I've done my makeup. Not got that much to do though, so yeah.
We'll go through the wastelands, through the highways. Hello.
Zara, just put on, and just cut off from yesterday. Some of them are a bit messed up, but we're just gonna go with it. And yeah, I'm just waiting on some family to come over. My room is a bit dodgy. So, my mum still has a friend, she has like two of her friends in or something like that. But I'm just going to go for a bath and get kind of a little bit of a pamper and get ready for school tomorrow. And yeah, get prepared for my birthday. It's so weird. So today's been a very chilled out day, just kind of chilling with my family and stuff, making sure my mum's alright for her birthday and just making it a good day for her. But my sister's curled my hair, so hopefully it's alright in the morning, just because there's like no point in her waking up at that time to do my hair, if you know what I mean. And I've got school in the morning, which kind of sucks, but I've got plans for the night time, and yeah. So I'm going to try head off to sleep, and I will see you guys in the morning for when I will be 16. Guys, it's my birthday. I already started my makeup casually. This is like so hype. And I started doing it. Just have my tripod out, so I need to just get it to stand. But yeah, I just started my makeup. Did my foundation, concealer, eyebrows. And I'm just going to do my usual powder and contour and stuff, you know. I'm just so like vibing, but do you know that way when sometimes in the night you wake up like about 5 times? That happened to me, so I'm going to get some Red Bull and I'm going to be really hyper in school, which might not be good, but. Through the wastelands, through the highways, and
like
busy restaurants.
I decided not to vlog in school because that was a wee bit awkward. So we're out in town on a baby knocking on. I forgot to show you guys what I got, but me and mum shared like mussels and stuff like that, and then we had to like have a steak pie, and then I didn't really like the chicken, it was a bit so I just had the fries that came with it. I was like, but yeah, I'm kind of just waving at a toilet.
Damn, it's my birthday, everybody love me.
So I filmed a what I got for my birthday, and I tidied up most of my room. Tins, that's great. And I think I might go get a bit of cake, because I didn't get a dessert at the restaurant, so I'm going to have a little bit of cake, and then, yeah.
I like you, wanna give a fuck about your boyfriend. Come on, let's link, can't do what I do. I can beat it up with no hands.
I have had such an amazing day today. I took all my makeup. I'm lying on my bed hugging my unicorn because I'm single and I wanted something to cuddle. But yeah, it's been a great day. Thanks to everyone that's made it so amazing. All the birthday wishes, the gifts, just everything that's made it so good. And yeah, I know this vlog was really all over the place, and it's like merely classified as a vlog. It's just like, but you know, I hope you guys have enjoyed whatever you want to call this. Love you guys lots. Bye. Ophelia, keeping all my mind, no sleep.